Well, now's clean-up time for our fish, and we've got some fantastic fish here in our trumpeter, terakee, bass, and harpooker. And I'm going to start with the harpooker. And we've got a good amount of fish, but it's important that we utilise it and we get the most out of it. And just as a general rule, I've found, the further south you go in New Zealand, the less of the fish they tend to use. Whereas up north, a lot of people like to use the head, the backbone, utilise the whole fish. So I'm going to show you guys and a few of these fellas here that are used to throwing the fish heads and frames away, just how good some of this meat can be, particularly on these harpooker. I'll start by doing what everyone else does, is take the fillets off. Right, now with the fillets off, I've just sort of worked my way cutting around the gills, and if I pull that, I've taken all of the gills and all of the guts out. Now really, that's all that needs to be thrown away. The rest of this fish here can be utilised. Now we've got the head, we've got the wings, and we've got the backbone. Three separate parts. If you wanted to, you could throw that whole lot into a pot exactly how it is now, with a bit of salt and boil it up and you could pick it and eat it. But if you want to look at some more refined ways of doing it, I like to separate them out, the head, the wings, and the backbone, and treat them all differently. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is just come through, find a joint in the vertebrae, and you can come right through the backbone. Once you're through the backbone, you can crunch through pretty easily. Now, all we've got to do is give that a bit of a wipe with a paper towel, and there's a whole lot of meat left on there. One of the beauties when you are frying up that backbone, and literally dust it with flour, salt, fry that in a pan till it goes crispy, whack it on a bit of newspaper and just pick off all that succulent meat. And when you're doing this, you don't need to worry about filleting flesh, because you're leaving a little bit of meat on the bone is a good thing. So we'll set that aside, that's ready to go. The next thing, my favorite part by a long shot on a harpooker, is the wings. And it encapsulates this throat area here, and it is just the oiliest area, the throat, belly flap, and wing. Beautiful. Now to take the wing off, the trick is if you follow this latch along here around the edge of the gills, there's a little notch and your knife will slide up underneath that notch. If you follow it along, it'll actually come down through there quite nicely. I've already cut the other side, take away, trim away any gut, and look at that. That there, I mean, I cannot fathom that people would throw that away. You can do just about anything you like with that. You could split it down the middle, open it up, oil, seasoning, put it in the oven in a baking tray and bake that. You can put it in a fish smoker and smoke it. You can fry it up. Just so versatile, and that is the oiliest, juiciest meat in the fish. A crime to throw that away. And then of course we're left with what many people believe is the best part of the fish, the head. And particularly on a harpooker, you've got so much meat in the cheek here. Now, my favourite way is quite simply putting these things in a pot and boiling them up. When they're small like this, you can smoke them whole. If they're bigger, you can split them down the middle and smoke them. Or if they're bigger again, you can actually fillet out this cheek meat. And you do that just by following the knife around and just really going where it'll lead you. Obviously, it's a little bit harder on these smaller fish. On the bigger fish, the bigger pooka, you end up with what is akin to an eye fillet steak. Now, when you get to the end, leave it attached by a little bit of skin and just cut part way through, and you can normally get a hold of that and simply peel that off. And look at that, a beautiful medallion of meat. On a bigger fish, that is like an eye fillet, beautiful. Again, people throw that away, I think that's a crime. And of course, I'm gonna roll it over and I'm gonna take the meat out of this other side, but I'm not gonna throw it away. I'll chuck that in the steamer or even just boil it and pick all the meat out the top of the head. Makes a fantastic stock for soups. And there you have it, everything that we can utilize. The head, the succulent wings, that beautiful cheek meat. We've got our fillets, of course, and then there's our backbone. And that, people, is how we should be treating our fish. And I think you'll find that there's some succulent meat in places you never suspected.